It sounds absurd, but perhaps memory is actually a place. Perhaps it's possible to reach and find a way of looking at what it is to be at home or homeless through objects.